Thank you. wonderful little boy. He was mischievous, bright, full of promise. He should have lived a long and productive life. Instead, he died a violent death. Terrified, far from home, taken from his family, and ultimately thrown out like garbage by a professional killer. But Michael died trying to save his little brother and sister. And because of his bravery, Morgan and Christina are here with us today. So we dedicate this park to their brave big brother, Michael Corinthos III, a little boy who wanted nothing more than to come home. He never will. But I vow that I will honor Michael's memory by destroying crime in Port Charles.
What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. War ain't nothing but a heartbreaker. Friend only, sugar undertaker. War means tears to thousands of mothers' eyes when their sons go off to fight and their daughters lose their lives in war. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. War is the enemy of all mankind. The news of war just breaks my heart and blows my mind. War has laid waste to a whole generation. Induction and destruction. And who wants to die in a war?
They have to be stopped, they have to be tried, and they have to be convicted and sent to prison. Organized crime has had a stranglehold on the city of Port Charles for far too long. It stops here. It stops today. For Michael's sake and the memory of Michael, I'm pledging myself to the task of making this city safe for all of its citizens, especially the children.